Hey there everyone, welcome back to a brand new episode of Let's Play Borderlands 2. So, here's what we're gonna do. We gotta break into the info stockade. We're gonna actually take a car here. Because this place sucks to go through it on foot. We were put this place on accident, but whatever. There's gonna be a lot of Hyperion assholes here. Along with these nerds. You too. Tags everywhere. Dead. Nice try, boy. Nice. The car's on a little bit of fire. A little bit of fire. Not a lot, just a little bit. Gotta go. This thing. Right ahead of us. Here we go. Oh god. I'm having the Man's Sky flashbacks. You and move on. So you don't actually need to battle anybody here, really. At least not the stags or the rack or anybody. You can. Decent EHP. Not required. However, you will be fighting a lot of Hyperion assholes. So make sure you hit it up. Make sure you got all your tokens, your beams, and all that good stuff. Reload speed is very, very, very underrated. That has gotten me killed so many times. Like, the fact that I was still reloading has gotten me killed. Let's hop out of this. Run into the pumping station. Actually, I'm gonna make sure I have full ammo and everything. Almost. Almost. Not enough to warrant going all the way back to pick up some ammo for. But I should be good. So, we're gonna take care of this mission first. I'll destroy as many loaders as I can, or as many snipers, everybody. Been slagged? Hey. No. Oh. God. Oh. Bust out the goods. Oh god. Fire now, boy. Come on. No, he died just as I died. Ugh. you don't die until we say so. That's cute. Yeah. You're dead. I know you're still. Right there. You're dead. You got stuck for a second. Walk up and hit you. Gotcha. Not what I was intending on, but I gotcha. Shield. Gotcha. Got you too. Oh, thank God for this weapon. Health, 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 no health. I'm not gonna be mad about ammo. Health. I need healing. Sorry about that slight interruption, but we're back. We're gonna head over to this pump station over here. Be dead ahead. I will stealth out if I need to. This Ladoff gun is so friggin' useful though. Me. There we go. But yeah, this Ladoff gun that I've got now, I'm not gonna fight you. Ladoff gun is super useful. It is probably the best corrosive weapon I've had in a Borderlands game in a while. So I might be a big Ladoff fan after this one. Because I think this one you have to go under. Like you have to go inside the building. Yeah, this is one of those. The control pump is downstairs. Thank you. But yeah, sorry about all the slight interruptions there. I have a small thing going on. My phone, and I have to keep checking on it every once in a while. But yeah, I'll try to keep focused on this as a priority. Trying to do this in the healthiest manner possible. Like, I don't want to lose a lot of health. That's what I thought. I knew there were people down here. Oh god, that was a weird glitch. I don't know if I like that. Come on, die, die, die. Holy hell. 3 sergeant loaders? 4? What is this? 5? What is this? Okay. 6, 7. Jesus, holy hell. How many of these assholes are there? God. We're back there, no? Oh, I'm out of ammo. Come on, that's not fair. Thanks for being total assholes, Hyperion. Who puts 7 sergeant loaders in one little space like this? Ask for repairs all you want, you slag hole. You're gonna die. Thank you. 1, 2, 3. Fourth one I just killed. I know this thing. I'll have to replay that in slow motion, because I know I counted like 6. Up so I could put more points into these things down here. I'm moving, killing an enemy restores health. The lower your health, the more you receive. I got +4 points, so if I do 1, it's already max. Leveling up things. There was no sound. So, there we go. You didn't miss much. It was just me griping about how many loaders I had to face there. Oh, God. Give my health back.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay, there's an ion loader up there. You go down, buddy. Drop your shield. Die, foul robot. Die. So this is going to be my backup plan, basically. If I don't have ammo for the Vladov gun, which I'm also now thinking of using my Iridium for upgrading my assault rifle mags and carrying capacity. If I don't have ammo for that, then I'll just switch over to this, the Law and Order combo. So that way, I'm always going to have, you know, a good corrosive weapon versus these guys. I'm really liking the Vladov assault rifle. Let's see. I'll take that one. Killer +3. I mean, I'm going to snag it anyway, but I know what it does. Sell the siren one. Max health, max regen, ambush, and rising shot. 2 skills is always better than 1. Oh, wait. 90 shots. Oh god. Where'd you assholes come from? Ow. Ow. Oh god, I'm out of ammo. First law disabled foot. Oh god, there's more. What? Where'd all these guys come from? I cleared out this whole room. That's not fair. I'm leaving. I'm not dealing with that mess. No. No, no, and no. I'm way too low for that noise. Get me out of here. I've got 18 shots in this gun left. I need to take this car and drive over to the other one. Up on assault rifle ammo, because I'm not going to do this without that gun. But yeah, so this place is pretty cool. Now what's awesome is there is a mini boss in here somewhere. He drops this amazing shield called the Sham, as in ShamWow. And what it does is, if you get shot, there's a chance for it to actually pick up the bullet that shot you. But here's the fun thing. It also includes bullets that come from yourself. If you shoot yourself, there's a chance for it to steal the... Or not to steal, per se, but to not take any damage and keep the bullet that just shot you. Alright, so let's get rid of this one. Let's get rid of that one. And this one. Get this one, just for whatever reason. Oh, but that has reload speed plus 70%. No, maybe not. I'll keep that one, actually. And now I want to get rid of over here. And the shotgun ammo is pretty nice. Nope. I don't like TDR guns. Ever. Also, the rocket launcher, too. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of TDR or bandit weapons, honestly. Like, for me, it's Hyperion. Apparently, Vladoff I like a lot. I hate these things, the stupid splat guns. I hate them so much. Like, anything that's a splat gun makes me want to cry. Alright. That opens up all that space. Ammo dump. Now that I'm actually back, one last time. Hopefully that'll be the last one. Let's redeploy the vehicle, teleport, and we're going off to the last Hyperion station. Over there. And we need to go this way. Iridium pump station number 3. You. Hyperion snipers are great to take out with this gun. now you take extra damage. Ow. Dick. Come here. You're not going anywhere, buddy. I was coming up to slap you with this. Oh, Jesus. Let me slap you with that. Thank you. Thank you. Actually, it was great that I went. Ion loader first. Yeah. Field turret. Bye. Oh, what the hell now? You guys outside? Yeah, you're outside. Come here, jet loader. Land. Land, boy. God, my shots with this thing suck. Horrible. There, you're dead. Dead. Ow. I'm dead this time. Shooting at my guy. Come on, Rack, come on. Come on, aggro. Aggro, please. No, I couldn't aggro it fast enough. It sucks. Alright, let's see what's going on here. Let me reload real quick. Let's try that again. Round two. Now that I got the car this time, I'm gonna just do this. Oh, it's a loot loader. I didn't expect to see you there. Oh, Lord. Oh. Get away from me. Bamboozle. You got bamboozled. I just pulled a Mirage Boy. Flagged on? Actually. Before I go after you, buddy. Before I go after you, buddy. Sorry. You up. Grab this. Don't need that. I need to grab these. I'm gonna grab this. Thank you. I'm gonna just ignore you. And you go. Thank you. Have a nice day. Oh, hell. Oh, bollocks. And you're gone. Who's next? Bullets are interesting. It looks like they bounce off with this gun. I'll have to look into that, because that's an interesting mechanic. So now if we head back to the pipeline, we'll be able to bust it open. I need to grab a car first. I would really like a car. Bust on over there. Yep, same line as before. Thanks, Scooter. Love how he's like, probably. Here we go. Well, I'm drunk. You gotta boost into it. Thing number one. Thing number two. Skaggs, can you fuck off, please? Like, I was not bothering you. I was lining up my shot. I'm ready to shoot my shot. Here we go. Skaggs, stop. Skaggs, stop. Thank you. I love how I broke before I actually hit it. Also, hijo de puta. Don't ever say that. Or actually, no. Say it a lot. In fact, it's a great way to compliment someone. And now we're going through the tunnel. It almost feels like I'm back in Final Fantasy. Going through this long tunnel. Transmix regulator station. No, there's things hidden here. Yep. That. For one. That's for cooldown, max health. Take that and that. I can pick up all three. Hello. This being a really difficult fight getting through here. Shit. Immediately. Come back. Come back, I dare you. Who's that? RPG loader. You're new. I don't think I've seen you in a playthrough yet, or in this playthrough. Break off an arm. Break, die. Okay. You died just as I lost all my ammo. Okay. You're dead. Thank you very much. Oh, yes. Give you assault rifle ammo. Oh, yeah. That's the good stuff. Oh, yeah. Even more. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Money. Ain't gonna turn down money. Too busy getting shot at to get the rest of this stuff. That's awful. I'm gonna take the high road. See what I find up here. A chest. Side of which, more ammo. That's a 1 in 4 right now are like my best friends. Touch it with my mouse? Oh, yes, I can. Okay, that's good to know. Nexus Badlands. Here we go. Let's see what we got. Find the stash. Stash-a. Bitter Skag. I'm just trying to ignore you. I'm activating my trap card. Punch you in the face until you die. Hmm. my secret punch you in the face until you die fighting style. I want that fighting style. That sounds awesome. Oh, great. Accidentally triggered these assholes. Die. Die. Back up. Nope. Barfing on me. That's rude. The health thing here. Oh, this is old Haven. Junk loaders. Loaders made of scrap. Junk loader, come on. A little faster. No. I like that. Bad junk loader. See, that's why the junk loaders all look different. Just made of scraps. Oh god, now what? From where? From where? Oh, behind me. Oh, that was in range. Come on. No! Come on, that's not fair. That ain't fair. Don't do this to me, game. Alright, you know what? I'm actually just gonna let it off here. I need to chill for a little bit. You know. I'm gonna record the other episodes for the other series. I mean, we did a good decent. We made it all the way out here. We just gotta get to the stockade elevator, and then we're out of here. And I would try to fight all the way through there, you know, show off this place. Yeah, like, that's a decent hike. So, I'll save it for the next episode so I can do it all in one shot. And then, yeah. Then we'll be approaching the finale for Borderlands, guys. So, other than that, I will catch you all here next time on Let's Play Borderlands 2. Also, just so you know, the DLC is officially out for... the final DLC for Borderlands 2, which they're calling Commander Lilith and the Fight for Sanctuary. That is officially out, so when I actually start doing the DLCs, I'll be doing that DLC. I want to say I want to do it first, honestly, but I got a feeling one of the other DLCs, granted all the DLCs are canon, it's just extra stories that happened after Jack has died, is the fact that one of the DLCs is... probably my favorite is Tiny Tina's Assault on Dragon Keep, and it's a whole fantasy themed DLC. It's basically Dungeons and Dragons in Borderlands format, so it's called Bunkers and Badasses, and in it you learn how they're actually handling after, you know, the actual story is over. Like, the other ones are very, oh, you know, you're on a different part of Pandora that you've never seen before type of thing. That one actually has a lot of story ramifications. And it's very different. It feels heavier. But it's really good. It gave them a lot of good closure for Borderlands 2. And this next one is a prequel to Borderlands 3. Like, it's DLC that leads from 2 into 3. So I might do Assault on Dragonkeep first, and then I'll do Commander Lilith. Other than that, guys, I will catch you all here next time on Let's Play Borderlands 2. Hope to all see you here next time. If you haven't already subscribed, go ahead and subscribe. Join the Curly Crew. I will catch you all here next time. Hit that like button if you already liked today's episode, and leave a comment down below. Other than that, guys, I hope you all have a great and wonderful day.